Hi, welcome back to Gomer Plays Saints Row 4. Last time we took care of some of the early stage missions. We've still got some more to go, but that's okay. I really need to get rid of that tattoo. Let's just go ahead and get into our next mission. Learn to damage the alien presence. Let's learn, shall we?
It looks like these hotspots are protected by shield generators. Getting near them will be tricky, but you'll have to shut down each one before you can take out the main hub. Which, of course, is protected by even more Zin.
Of course they are.
Good luck with that.
Oh, thanks.
So what exactly is a hotspot? Don't tell me. It's an anus.
Basically a giant workstation. A system like the simulation you're in probably requires constant maintenance, which is what these seem to be for.
Is this the only one?
Of course not.
Naturally, it's not the only one. But we can make it a little bit easier to get over there. Yes, I could use my powers, but fuck it, I love my Estrada. Here we go. So, yeah, as you'll notice, no face cam this time. I kind of look like shit. Apparently, so is that guy. Let's just go and zoom and zoom and...
So much for a hard fight.
Sorry, guys. You're in the way. Get out of my way. Oh, fuck. Come here. We want to go this way. Alright. Here we go. I am not stopping for anybody. Fuck you. Yeah, as I've said in previous videos, I prefer to do this just to liven it up a little bit. I know I could easily dash over there. Ow. And the bike is fine somehow. I don't know how. But the bike is generally fine. Yet I go flying.
Got him.
So at any rate, hey, shortcut. Yay! So at any rate, you know, not gonna use my power, it's just a little different. Ow, ow! Oh, fuck you, buddy. I want my bike. Oh, look how mangled up it is. Holy shit. You hit me? I will come and fucking kick your ass. Alright, so here we are. You just go through here.
Jesus, would you look at the size of that thing? It always looks bigger in pictures.
Focus on the shield generators, otherwise you'll never get to the main console.
And throw, boom! Ow, 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 ow. Okay. Shotgun time. Alright, you assholes. You're asking for it. Come here. Yeah. Oh yeah?
Country crap.
Damn straight I am. Boom. Nah, just kick him in the nuts, why don't I? Nope, you're gonna die. Anyone else? Anyone? Okay.
Guess I just do it. Hold these up.
There we go. Now the other one's over there. I'm just gonna hop over to it. On that building there, and I'll pick up another cluster along the way.
Woohoo! Yeah!
I wonder how much rain. I wonder. Let me try something. I normally I would just go over there and do it, but let's check it out. Check this out. And might want a better gun for that. Oh, pistols. Okay, fuck it. Come here.
Damn.
Oh, hi. Nope. Headshot. Give me my power back, assholes. All right, disable.
The shield down, you can get to the console at the base of the structure.
Oh, right, sure. No problem.
Okay, sure. Where do we go? Oh, derp. I get my ass turned around.
Yeehaw!
Hello, boys! Ow. That is not the greeting I'm accustomed to. Ow. Come here. I think I got one trying to sneak up on me. Uh-huh. I see what you're trying to do there. Uh-huh. Yeah, you want to try it again? Run around, run, 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 and... Hi! Shit. Okay, come here. You are actively shooting me. I am actively picking up the power-ups. Oh, no, you don't. Ow! That hurt. No! No, 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 no! Ow! Fuck! Ow. And I gotta retry it all the way from the beginning. Go me. Does that mean I'm...
So what exactly is a hotspot? Don't tell me.
Okay, hotspot I don't think is very far.
Basically a giant workstation.
Yeah, it's
just right
over there.
A system like the simulation you're in probably requires constant maintenance, which is what these seem to be for.
Is this the only one?
Kinsey.
Of course not.
Jeez, look at the size of that thing. It always looks bigger in pictures.
Focus on the shield generators, otherwise you'll never get to the main console.
Paid the big bucks.
All right, you guys can stop shooting now. Hey, come here. Yeah. You got one? You got one? Hi. 5 shots at a time. I kind of don't like that. So what do we have? Hold R. Swap them out. All right. Alien rifle. Here we go.
Guess I just hold these up.
Looks like it. Yeah. For those who are just joining me in this first one, yeah, I'm not playing on casual. I'm used to playing on casual, but I'm not playing on casual right now. Okay, so it looks like the clusters have already been, you know, they stay collected. So whee! Hello, boys. Let's try this again.
Yep, I did that.
Hi. Wanna try again? Hey, dude. Kaboom! Goodbye. Get out of here. Not every day you can kick an alien off a building. I was about to say. Okay, heavy machine gun. Hi. There we are. And more power-ups, please. Alright, let's open this thing. Crack this open like a nut.
To shield down, you can get to the console with the
Wish I had a rocket launcher.
Oh, right, sure. No problem.
Sure, yeah. Uh-huh. And... Hello, boys! Let's try this again. Let's try this dance again. Come on. You know you want to shoot me. You know you want to. Oh, you bastard. Come here.
You're just that good.
Is that somewhere else? Where'd he go? Okay. Hi. Power up. Go get it. Yay. Doing a little bit better this time around.
Reinforcements engaged.
But why would they need to be engaged? They're barely Ow! Reinforcements are barely dating. Why are they getting engaged? Good. They're gone. Now let's disable this generator.
Let's do
Sweet!
This.
Do it by punching the shit out of it. I love it.
I love breaking Zen shit.
I'm showing some strange readings close to you.
Uh-oh.
Okay, fiery sky and rain. What is that?
I don't know. Oh, but it's a warden. Reading like a normal thing.
Hello, first warden battle.
I think you can integrate your code with it.
And that means what?
It means once you take him down, get close enough, and I think you can absorb him.
Yeah, because I want that inside me. Exit only.
Yeah, you're not hitting me with your fireball today, buddy. Alright, come here. Alright. Yay! Bullets. Bullets are effective against this asshole. Come here. Whoa! Hello! I've think I thought he was gonna do something shit. Hey, you wanna try again? Where'd you go? Oh, there you are. You wanna dance? Oh. Hi. And there you go again. Come on, dude. Come on. Aw, oh, really? You're gonna sit there and do that? I can't even ground pound yet. Ow! You motherfucker! Okay, here we go. Quick time event. Yes! He's not inside me. I'm kind of inside him. As you can see, keep pressing the buttons. Woo! Get to the other side. There you go.
Hey, it worked!
Yes, bravo. Perhaps my wardens underestimated you. I won't let them make the same mistake twice.
Oh, really?
That can't be good.
Screw him, Kinsey. How about setting up one of them training rooms for me?
I think I can do that.
Yay, training room. So we get the blast power up.
So, what did I get? Teleportation, laser vision, ooh, bone claws? Huh? Snicked.
Whoa, looks like the ability to freeze people and objects with an ice blast.
That sounds awesome.
Ooh. That sounds
cool. Let me load up a few targets from the simulation for you.
Whoa. Hold your horses. You're gonna put in folks who want to kill me.
Don't worry. These are safe programs. You can't die from them.
Really? Oh, I'm sure we can find a way. Of course, I could just do that. Yeah. Oh, I only can use my shotgun?
This
really?
This is what I do best.
Aw, I wanted to use my machine gun to take... Ooh. Hello, boys! Goodbye, boys. Alright, are we done? Nope, we still have more. Goodbye. Chill out. Freeze blast the UFO. Oh, hello.
What's this?
It looks like data clusters can be hidden inside walls. Use your blast to knock them out.
So, like that. And... Yay! Oh, shit.
Shit! Hell of an entrance there, guy.
I'll see if I can help with that. Okay, you should be able to recover from being knocked back now. Hold on. It looks like Zinyak added a shield to the warden code. I guess he pissed him off.
You think? Tell me how to get around it.
You'll need something more powerful than a weapon, so use your superpowers to deactivate the shield for a short time.
You know, I've already figured it out.
See? That works pretty well. Though the real thing might be a bit tougher.
Just a little bit. Hey, big health. Yay. Alright, are we done? Yeah, we're done. Oh yeah, 2,000 cash. And do we level up? Nope. No level up. Yeah. Freeze the element. We do get a couple of other elements throughout the game as well, so... Freeze is not my only element. So, I'm back here at Kinsey's place. Okay, there is... Oh, hey. Just do that.
Woo! Yeah!
Yay! So we have a new quest. What's our new quest? Oh, we get to break out of the simulation. This one's gonna be fun. So let's check it out.
I constructed a door that'll allow your mind to get out of the simulation and back into your body. Head toward it.
Got it. Alright, fill me in, Kinsey. What do we know about the Zin invasion?
The good news is they didn't get everybody. Just a...
Hold on. Before you exposit, I want to get on my bike. Okay? Wrong thing.
You bet, boss.
Let's go.
According to what I've been able to decipher, the simulation is designed to house the best and the brightest specimens from various worlds.
The best and brightest from an entire planet? How big is this thing?
Big. But they haven't gotten to all of Earth yet. Just the major cities. Last I heard, Oleg was up at Camp David. That area doesn't look like it's been hit yet.
So oh, good. We got people left on Earth. Good to know.
Once you're free from the simulation, I can sever your connection to the Zin Matrix. This will allow me to retrieve your body here in the real world without you suffering permanent brain damage.
Where am I in the real world? Like, you know, what are they doing to my body? Is it dirty?
It's in a safe place. Once you're free, I'll pick you up at the landing platform.
Oh, good.
I cannot find my station.
Now, if we can get over there without, you know, blowing myself up, that would be a good thing, too. All right, so we get to get out of here. Can I pass my... Oh, hey. Don't be closing the road in front of me. What's wrong with you? You don't know who the fuck I am? I'm the fucking president of the goddamn United States. Get the fuck out of my way. Whee! Here we go. And we drive, and we drive, drive, drive. You know, come to think of it, I probably should have finished the previous video with that particular quest. That's okay. We have this. And, ooh. Kind of rides a little bit. Oh, hey, a cluster. I'm not going to do a lot of cluster gathering on video. I'll probably spend some time, like, between some missions or whatever, just going through and collecting some of them, like, in a given area or whatever. I do not stop in front of me, you asshole. Whee! So here we go. Downtown. Oh, really? Get out of my way! Move! Hey, dumbass, you're supposed to go the other way. That's what I get for not paying attention. I earned that. I deserve that. Okay, here we go. This way. Now, which way do we go? We go this way. Oh, we go past... Sorry, guys. Get out of the way. So we go past another one of these hot spots. Lovely. Or do we? What the hell? How am I missing... Okay, am I just missing the turn or something? No, I'm not. I think I'm there. Sorry. Sorry, Gimp Lady.
Oh, Kinsey's recording this.
Oh, she probably is. Okay. I am a dumbass, and I'm, like, right here. Whoop. And where is that door? Is it up there? I think it's up there. Ah, there we are. Along with... Hey. Let's grab this. Let me grab that first. Come here. Give me.
All right.
Yeah. All right, then let's get over to the door and open it. Is this going to be a trap? Better not be a trap. I'm really pissed if it was a trap. Ah. Or if it just can't open.
The door's locked.
Just kick it. Boom!
Wrong door.
Ah! Okay, then.
Oh. Nicely done.
Yeah. You know, my ass is more prominent in this model than it is in reality.
That didn't go terrible.
Oh, let's just go.
Can you quit being a baby and just walk in?
Look, lady, we're doing this in my time.
No, you're not.
Oh. So this is where my body's been the entire time. Nice. And I'm naked. At least I don't have to worry about deploying the Happy Mega Man heads. Hi!
Ow.
Too bad I couldn't make my chest hairy. That would have been awesome. Oh, yeah. Well, you wake up from something like that, see how you feel.
Kinsey? Kinsey?
She cannot hear you, man.
What the hell?
It's so alien and futuristic.
You look like a toilet at a bus stop.
Okay then. What's over here? What's over there? Oh, hi. Yeah, that's a nice view. Yeah. You know, the thing is...
I need to get that platform.
Yeah, let's get to the platform. Whoa, hello. You know, the thing is as bulky as I made my
Oh, God, it's...
I can't even move away from that one. Oof. As bulky as I've made my character, he still looks very muscly. Yeah. Meanwhile, my girlfriend is kind of squeeing if she's watching this. Hello, Punk.
Where's Kinsey?
She's that way. I need some weapons. And I'm not Captain Jack Harkness. I can't pull one out of my ass. Let's go. Come on. Hi.
Oh, shit.
Hey.
Oh,
what are
hi!
You doing?
Oh, yeah?
I made that!
Damn straight! That was awesome. Ugh. At least I'm okay now. Ever wanted to fight naked? I have. Let's do this. Reach a checkpoint. Good. So if I die, I get to start back there.
This sure as shit ain't Kansas.
Of course not. Kansas is considerably flatter. Although whoever says it's flatter than a pancake is obviously lying. Because it's not that flat.
I swear every time I come home, it's all, what'd you bring me? How come I never go on any...
And on to the next!
This is human!
Human without body armor who's kicking your ass! Oh, hello. Die? Die, please. Thank you. Right in the head. Okay, here we go, here we go.
Oh, I hope you're on your way.
Oh, I'm getting ammo. Good. That's what I'm picking up.
Is this a spaceship?
Dead end, but that's
fuck?
Okay. Dead end, but nice view. Let's go this way. Hi! Hello, boys! Ow. Come here. Come here. Nope. There you are. Okay, are we good?
Given the high volume of abductees, we are experiencing unusual delays in processing pod chambers 3 through 8. Your patience is appreciated.
Oh, good.
All soldiers on high alert. Abductees are notorious for elevated escape attempts. Permission is granted to shoot on sight.
Oh, lovely. As if they didn't already have that permission. Oh, hey. Alright, boys. Oh,
platform.
Hey.
Platform? Where's that goddamn platform?
Okay, guys. You know the drill. You line up, I knock you down. Oh, shit. Come on. Ow, 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 ow. Yeah, back, back. Attack, attack, retreat, retreat! Duck. Oh, really? Cover didn't do anything for me at all. Hey, ammo. Hey, Zinblood. Think we can drink it? Hi. Bye. Let's go this way. Ooh. Ow. You asshole. I'm trying to enjoy the scenery. Oh, hello. What's this party? Welcome to the party, boys. This is the party of M.E. Key kicking your ass. Oh, boy.
Shit. Kinsey, where the hell are you? Wait, am I at the wrong... Oh, fuck.
Hi. Get away from me. Get away from me. Get away from me.
Tell Zinyak I'm coming for him.
Yeah, I'm gonna be coming for him, all right.
Don't worry, I'll be there. Blah, blah, blah.
Fuck.
Yeah, I know the feeling there, dude.
I kill enough of you, I'll just build a ladder back to Earth.
There you go. Now, that could work.
I'll kill every last one of you.
You know, building a ladder back to Earth could be fine if you want to forego the whole space vacuum thing.
Is this all? Can they hear me?
Well, hello. I see you're attempting a noble escape. Understandable given your situation, but I urge you to turn back.
No. I refuse to turn back. Hi. You're not getting me. Okay, do we have it? There we go. How the hell? I was already behind the thing. Action seed! And I am also going to demonstrate one of the best things about this game. We get a flying segment. Hi! Goodbye! Nice! Hey, it's Keith David. Rescued the actor before the president, who was also an actor.
I picked the right running mate.
Damn right.
Yeah, straight. I do like the placement of Keith David on the title card, by the way. Becky did good.
Let me take the stick. I'm getting us out of here.
Gee, Kinsey, thanks for saving my life. Why, thanks, boss. I love being appreciated. Boss, I'm the president now. When did you turn into such a jerk? Surprise, Kinsey. I've always been an asshole.
Thank you. I mean it.
You're not wearing pants.
No, he's
this
not.
This just got weird.
A little bit.
Can I fly now?
Knock yourself out.
There we go. You're not wearing pants. And, well... Oh, all right, so...
Wait a minute. You saved Keith David before me? Why, because he's more famous?
I passed by him on the way out.
How did you get out?
Let's just focus on flying, shall we?
Uh-oh. You're right. Kinsey, uh-oh. Does this thing have a radio?
Radio signals bounce around space for...
Oh, yeah, this is my jam.
Oh, yeah. Oh, and of course... We oh, hello, copyright bots. Fuck you. You're gonna be fucked. I'm gonna shoot. I'm gonna keep doing the thing. I you know, this segment makes it a little bit easier to think of these things as copyright bots, and I'm shooting them. So, alright. So, the good thing about this, at least the Steam version of this game, I can go from keyboard to mouse to a controller easily. This segment, easier to do with a controller. Trust me, I've tried it both ways. Whee! Okay. We just gotta get out of here. Shoot some ships. Get the fuck out of my way. Out of my way. Whoa, whoa. Hi! This is like Star Fox.
Spin this ship, damn it!
Okay, really? I mentioned Star Fox and you start tell me to do. Ow! And that failed. Yeah, I run into the wrong thing and I die. Retry from checkpoint. So here we go. Let's try this again. I don't think I'll have any ships to try and shoot this time.
Do a barrel roll.
Do a barrel roll.
Spin this ship, damn it.
Yeah, that was embarrassing. Okay. So this next one, if my computer is able to do it right now, I did have problems with it, like, you know, on my own when I first started playing it.
They're closing us in.
Stay on target.
They're too close! And barrel. Ooh! Oh shit. No. No, yes! Thank you. Ah! If my computer was trying to do too high a performance, that would not have worked. Oh shit. Ah. At least I could put the controller down. Oh, we made it. Now let's go and get some help.
We're not really leaving the others, are we?
Hell no. We're taking the fight to Zinyak. We'll need all the help we can get.
There you go.
Can you get in touch with Oleg?
Yeah, we should be in range.
Huh. I always thought Nightblade was just a vampire show.
Oh no, my friend. It is the essence of drama. Hey, you need to take that?
You know anyone with the 217 area code?
Is that St. Louis?
217?
Probably telemarketer.
Oof. Ignore. Oh.
Voicemail?
You want me to leave a message?
Who has a 217 area? Hello!
It's all gone.
Oh,
well,
shit.
I'd say this was a productive day.
You're a fucking monster.
Oh, don't act surprised. I told you this would happen.
You killed 7 billion people.
Whoops.
Whoops!
He's not getting away with this.
Oh,
you're
hell no.
Right, he's not. Kinsey, can you use this thing to place me back in the simulation?
Yeah, I think I should be able to.
Do it.
Wait, you want to go back in there? You can't kill Zinyak plugged into a computer.
I can kill a lot of people with a computer.
You? Sure. Yeah. You need help setting the DVR.
If taking over a small part of the simulation led you to me, taking over the whole damn thing has to do something good.
You don't even know what will happen.
She probably does.
The president is right. Whenever the simulation is disrupted, I have a small window to work my way inside the Zin security network. The more it's disrupted, the more time I'll have to map out Zinyak's mothership. I can identify structural weakness, locate where they're keeping our friends.
And find Zinyak.
Yeah.
All right, let's do this.
When back
historians look back on the fall of the Xin Empire, this will be the defining moment. An act that was supposed to demoralize, galvanized. And a course was set that the Saints could never back down from.
In other words, fuck
but
you,
even
Xenia.
More monumental is this. If the Earth was not destroyed, pragmatism would have won over desperation, and the Saints would never have been reunited with the most dangerous man in all of history, Johnny Gat.
Oh,
but
shit.
However, as always, I'm getting ahead of myself. Like all good stories, the second act begins with a call to action and the building of a robot.
The building of a robot. Wait. 2,000! For getting my ass out of there and watching the Earth explode, I only get 2,000? Really? You need to up that. And I think I would want to get another, you know, level or two. But now we have the ship. So basically it's the hub. You can use these gateways to get to the hub. You get Keith and Kinsey on as crewmates. And you can even call them as homies. Yay. You can now customize gangs. Holy shit, we unlocked a shit load of stuff. All by just letting the Earth get exploded. Great. Ah. I guess Zinyak is an alien of his word. What? The Gat V Pack. Okay. So that thing's a thing. So okay. Let's go back to the ship first. Because there are some things you need to do in order to pretty much 100% everything. As much as you can. Minus like collectibles or what have you. First of all, let's go and come here. I think they're both up. I think one of them is at least up here. Let's talk to Mr. Vice President.
I've been thinking a lot about those days on the campaign trail. I bet we can use a lot of those techniques against the Xin.
Sounds like a strange comparison, but okay.
I wonder what we could do. You can even romance him. You could try at least.
Look, you're my boss. I just can't let that dynamic get ruined.
Well, I think I sank my girlfriend's ship. Damn. Sorry. She's gonna hear that. She's gonna just thwap me. Worth it though. Especially if it gets a laugh. Hi, Kinsey.
Don't worry. I'm certain I can fix this up to suit our needs. I just need some time.
And a crayon? Let's romance her.
Hey, Kinsey, you wanna fuck?
Let's go.
Well then. My kind of woman. I mean, hey, you know, I guess they can't just outright say fuck, Kinsey, because that's all you really do. But you actually do have to do those in order to get everything. So let's start with upgrades first. Holy shit, man. More shotgun ammo. I have more. Ooh, super strength. That's always good. I've only got 9,000 though. Oof. Damn. But it looks like I might be able to get. Oh, I need to level up to level 10 for that one. Okay, so pistol, 25%. I need to level up more for that. That's what, 6,000? I'll think about it. Bonuses. What do we have? Cash transfer. Ooh. Increases all cash received by 5. Oh. Hourly cash transfer of 500. Ooh, nice. Let's see. You know what? I want more experience. That's what we'll go with. Yeah, I know. A little bit of the boring part, but that's okay. Homie, toughen up. Do I have enough money for it? No, I do not. That's okay. Powers. We can actually look at these powers and look at some upgrades. Blast area. Each of them will take some of these little clusters. That's fine. I don't think I have enough to actually upgrade anything. But let's see. Wall running. Oh, that's always a good one. Speed, reduce damage. Water running eventually. Air dash. Ooh. Ah. So I can't really get anything yet. Again, a lot of the clusters I'll be grabbing off screen, so. Ooh. More cash. So I might get something else. But right now, we have breaking the law, which is basically showing a few things that you do need to do now. And you can also start taking on side quests. Such as meeting Keith on the ship, which I've already done. Which, technically, when I start having side quests from Kinsey, that will already be done as well. At the end, you get the dubstep gun, so that's good. Let's go with the campaign trail of destruction. Race through the system! Let's get in there. So let's go. Keith David! And this is the only place we can really go to, so here we go. There we are. Hi.
Remember that time you had to outrun those protesters in Boise? It's kinda like that.
Kinda like outrunning protesters in Boise. Is Boise even famous for being for anything other than being the capital of Idaho? Is it really that famous? Is it really famous for anything? I don't know. Sounds like it's just the butt of jokes.
Sure thing.
Well, that's okay. So, at any rate, did they just try and push me along? Oh, no. Hell no. Alright. Like I said, unless it's like absolutely... Unless it's like really, really close. And even if it's not. Okay, why are you taking me this way? It's like... Or is it because it's across the river? Ah. Eventually I will get like...
I need to get some.
You know, whoa. Okay. Hi. Hello, kids.
I demand some respect.
You can demand all the respect you want, but okay, here we are. Are we ready? So, all right, another race. We ready? Let's ready. 2, 1. Alright.
That's how it's done.
As with all these races, it's good to hold down on the jump button as you run through. That way when it comes time for you to jump, you can just go ahead and do so. Hey, get out of my way! Get out of my way! Okay, here we go. And
they can catch me.
They can't catch me. Fastest basketball, never touch ball!
Did I
make it? Okay, here we go. Boost. Hi! Way out there. Holy shit. Yep, there we are. 9, 2 more. Whee!
Come on, need to keep going. Bye.
And where is it at? It's right up there! Yes, and yes! What? Oh, hell yeah! that was good. Alright. So, trying to base myself on time here. Might be able to finish up this particular set of Keith David side quests. And then, once I go back to the ship, I should be able to start it there. Okay, do we have another one? We should have another one coming through.
They call this electronic crap music?
Come on. Got another one? There we are. Oh.
Remember when Pierce got in a fight with that reporter?
This makes getting
oh, yeah.
Fast.
Think you can do more damage than those two did?
Oh, this is going to be a fun one. Oh. Do much. Do some damage. Here we go. All right. Let's go break some shit. But not like this. Let's turn around. Fucking hell. Okay, whoa. Okay, here we go. We going. Oh shit. Hey! Ow, that hurt us a little bit.
Is so expensive.
Well, that's because the economy sucks and rich people want more money. They always want more money. They want all your money. They want all of my money. They want all the president's money too. Ouch! That hurt. Ah. Yeah, I know, and I know people are gonna be like, "Well, why don't you just fly over there?" I don't feel like flying. Fuck it. This is a little bit more exciting, and plus, there will be missions where I would have to take vehicles anyway, so I may as well be used to the driving controls. Okay, here we go. Whee! And which way do we go, George? Which way do we go? Do we go up here? Yes, we do. I'll be glad when I actually have a flying vehicle I can use. You know, so I can just fly over. Don't have to worry about roads. Don't have to worry about holding down buttons that I don't want to. It'll be the life. Near miss. Whee! Alrighty. We're getting close. We are getting close. Alrighty. I think at one point, whenever I get to things like this, I will probably just cut. So this video will probably be the last one where I actually show everything like this. Okay. Are we there yet? There's 500 more meters. Are we there yet? 400 more meters. Here's our exit. Goodbye. Which way do we go? We go in this way? Awesome. Wah! Oh, shit. No. Hey, you know what I could do? I just... Okay. Mayhem. Ow, 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 ow. You're shooting other people, you asshole. Hey, you know what? Broken shillelagh. Oh.
Have fun cleaning it.
Oh, no. Ah, ah, ah.
That's why I get paid the big
money. Ow. Don't get pulled into your own black hole, kids. Come on. Thank you.
Mass destruction always relaxes.
Oh, I destroyed a Zinyak statue somewhere. Ooh. Singularity gun, I think is what this is called.
This is how the Saints do things.
Yeah, we're gonna, like, blow shit up. Hey! Hey, guys! You suck. Want me to suck? I'll suck it. I'll suck you real good. I'll suck you up real nice. Real nice
and
slow.
All hail Zinyak, right?
Yeah, fuck Zinyak. He destroyed my home. Okay, who the hell is behind me shooting me? You! Get in there.
Knew
I need some high target. High value targets. Come on, man. Oh, hey! You guys look like high value targets. Ooh, yeah. Alright. Is there anything close by that's really... Oh, no. Okay. Never mind. Okay. Come on. Ah! Get me out of there! Fuck! Note to self, do not fire too closely. Tell me about it. No! No, 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 no. Ow. That was stupid. Are we gonna get that big truck? Come on. I want the truck. Big truck. Thank you.
I think it's time you
This is not going well for me. In terms of money. Holy shit. 30 seconds left? That's why I kinda... Kinda... I like the tanks, though. Ah. Uh-oh. No! No! Oh, no, no, no. Ow. Ow! What the hell? Who the hell is shooting at me?
Oh, this is...
Oh, shit.
And on to the next.
Come on, come on. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. If I'm not careful, I'm gonna fail this thing. I may have already failed. Shit! Damn it! Use more damage combos to score higher. Shut the fuck up. Alright. Singularity gun. While it is fun in theory, it kind of sucks in practice. Alright. Let's just go. Hi! Ow! What the hell hit me? Oh, you want to do that? You want that? You want that?
Like me? That button.
Yeah. This button is fun. This is the sucky button. This is the button of sucky sucky. This is the sucky sucky button. Oh! Ow! What the hell? Hey, dude. That is so not nice. Okay, come here. Yeah? Yeah?
This has to piss you guys off. Damn!
Yeah, oh, yeah, let's come on. More black holes, please. Black holes, black holes, black holes for everybody! Hey, and you get a black hole. And
eat
you,
your heart out, Johnny.
Oh, you're getting a black hole for sure. Oh yeah, I'm doing a lot better this time. Holy shit. Alright. Ah! That hurts. That is not how I want to be sucked, sir. Do not suck me with a black hole, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, you just fall down? Well, I'll just... Yeah! Bronze, baby! Ow. Okay, more black hole madness! Yay!
All hail Zinyak, right?
Nah, fuck Zinyak. Zinyak can kiss my ass. He destroyed my... I've already done this. Ow! What the hell?
Is anyone counting these kills?
Somebody is, I'm sure. It's a game, somebody's counting them. Ow!
This really hurts.
Okay. You're gonna get sucked. Of course, you suck in the people, you suck in the cars, all this suckity suck suck suck.
I think I broke your shit, Zinyak!
Oh, who's shooting at me? Oh, you guys! There you go. Okay, come on. Oh shit. I at least made it, but I'm not gonna get gold. Okay, silver. Silver is good. Ah! It's not gold tier, but that's okay. I can come back off screen later and gold tier it. Ugh. That was rough. 2500, that's not bad. Woo! And some 5% experience bonus too. Oh, more mayhem. Okay. What's next? Tell me what's next, Keith. Better yet, give me my vehicle.
Sure thing.
And we'll hop on and go. Let's just go. Oh, hey, money.
After this gets
there's some Zen troops. Ooh.
Zen patrols are like campaign. Sometimes you really want to smack the shit.
Doesn't anyone worry?
We get to fight some Zen troops. We get to fight some Zen troops. Go away, you assholes. Alright. Coming through.
This makes getting
with guns ablazing. Oh, yeah. Hey, shortcut. Alright, where are we at? Come on. Let's go. Hi. Hello, fellow motorcycler. Motorcycler, cycler, psycho, psychity, psychity, psycho. Hi, how you doing? Whoa. And almost there. Almost there, I think. Oh snap! I'm here. And woo! knocked one down with the fucking. Okay. Boom. Lady, get out of the way! You're in a war zone!
So much for a hard fight.
Yeah, you're gonna be my hostage for a bit. Ow. Okay, oh wait, shit, I have superpowers. What the hell am I doing? Oh yeah. Don't forget the superpowers. Hi! You wanna try that again? Okay, you come here. Woo! Uh-oh. Hey, level up! Okay, they're cleared. Let's get the fuck out of here. Shit.
Bad boss.
Note to self, you have powers, asshole! Oh,
it's hard to keep perspective when you're so focused on the nomination. Perspective. That's a decent set way to climb in the tower, right?
Oh, cool. Another tower climb. Ow, 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 ow. Ow, get away from me, get away from me. Ah, 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 no. Get away, thank you. I'm running! Get away, 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 get away! Oh, there's a master controller around. Yeah, if I caught that thing, all the notoriety would just go away magically.
I can't wait.
Hello! Goodbye! There we are. There's the tower. This I will deal with. Yay! Oh. Woo! You fall to the bottom. Yeah, warp points. We know how this works, right? You activate a warp point. If you fall to the bottom, you can activate the thing down there, and you can work your way back up. Whee! Kind of like this. Oh, shit. Hey, get back up there. Move. What the fuck? Okay. No! Oh, that hurt. And back up we go. Let's warp. And warp. And up. And up and warp and up. And warp. And up. And up the tower we go. Hooray! Now, where is the next platform? Oh, they're way up there. Shit, man. Okay, whoa, whoa, whoa. There it is. There it is. Alright. And up we go. Hi. Woo, piece of candy. Oh, shit. God damn it. No! God damn it. Alright, let's warp. Let's try this again. No! Fuck! I am sucking balls at this. I don't know if this is the last one for this batch of Keith David missions, but we'll figure it out. We'll see how long the runtime is. Holy shit. This could run as long as an Earthbound video. I don't know for sure yet, but we'll find out. I don't know. I may have cut some stuff. I may end up cutting some stuff because... Holy shit, man. No, 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 no. Get back over. Fuck. That's good, I guess, but... fuck. God damn. Why am I having such a problem with this? Is it the Let's Play curse? Is it really? I want to shoot it in the dick, if that's the case. Whee! Alright. Ooh, Oh! Okay. Ah, fuck! What the fuck, man? Yeah, get up there. Motherfuck. Platforming. 3D platforming. Don't you just love it, kids? See, kids, back in the Nintendo 64 days.
Back in my day, we had 3D platforming like this, and we were glad to have 3D platforming like this. Back in my day, we couldn't move the camera around as fluidly, and we were thankful for that.
I feel old. Oh yeah. Run up the tower. Okay, good. We now have a second. Whoa, I want you. Come here. Come to Papa. Yeah! Thank you. Can we make it? Are we gonna make it? Yes!
Ooh, yeah!
The good thing about the towers, you can get all these clusters. Yeah! Next, this one. Oh, wow. That looks really big. You can never get into that, but I would have loved to have tried though. I know, climb the tower! What do you think I'm doing? What do you think I'm doing, asshole? Just jumping around for my own fucking health? And every time you get one of these, looks like it saves, so... Ooh, piece of candy. Oh, shit, son. Oh, yeah. We got more of these. Oh, shit. You know what? I'm just skipping that one. No. Do not skip... No, oh shit. No. Fuck. At least I didn't fall all the way down, right? you know? That's a good thing. Right? I didn't fall all the way down. Oh. Oh, shit. Now I am falling all the way down. Fuck me! Arr. I was doing so well, too. I got cocky. I got cocky. Kind of like Chris Ramsey did for a while on Poor Charles. let's just jump and see where it takes us. That way. That way! Whee! Oh, shit. And up! Whew. Yeah, this commentary is so riveting, right? Okay. Let's try this again. This time with 100% more success, huh? Oh, no, 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 you don't. We're wall jumping our asses back up here. Thank you. Thank you. And thank you. Oh, hello. I want that. I want that.
All right.
And I want this over here, too. Because, yes. Hoo-wee. Oh, you know, this is kind of not conducive to collecting whatever's inside. Which is nothing. Nothing is in there. Why? Why would you do that? There. Next point. I think we're at the top. Oh, shit, 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 shit. Okay, good. No! Back up! Oh, fuck me. You know what? At this point, I may as well just fall all the way back down. Because the warp will take... Because it'll be quicker to get back up to the warp that way. Rather than just trying that again. Speed is key, as they say. Oh, shit. Nah, fuck me. This is gonna hurt. I really should have gotten the glide, but that's okay. Actually, you know what? Hold on. Can I power that up? Speed while running. Wall running is good. That was like the air dash. Fuck it, yeah. Air dash, that's what I need. Okay. Air dash may help. It'll definitely help slow my falls, that's for sure. Ah, here we go. And of course, I don't notice... Oh, yeah. Alright, sometimes there are vehicles up around here. I don't see any. This particular one. So, that's okay. And, here we are. We're at the top.
Oh, yeah!
And, will we just... Can you just...
I'm a climbing god!
Bam! The tower is mine, assholes! Yeah! The tower has been ascended. Damn, that's tall! Oh? Where do I go?
One of Zinyak's lieutenants is hiding as a regular person in the simulation. Take his ass out.
Alright. A little too high up to really need to take the motorbike here, so I can just jump and glide a bit. Whee! And here we are. Alright. We have an assassination attempt. Hi. Ooh. Oh, yeah? Got it. Do not try and shoot me after the mission is done. I will kick your ass. Kick you in the balls. Let's get out of here. Alright, on the ship. How far away are we?
Well, you've got my vote. Come on by the ship when you're ready to reminisce some more.
Oh, good. We're almost done. At least with this particular point and with this particular video. Get on the bike. Here we go. So as we start heading back, I'm gonna start doing my little outro. Outro.
You know what? Too easy on you, Terrence.
I'll shut the fuck up. Okay. So as I was saying before I got rudely interrupted, I'll go ahead and start on my outro. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys are enjoying it, and even if it's a little... It's a little bit of a... This one was just... Wow. It was special even trying to get this together. So I hope you guys appreciate it. And I know I appreciate finally being able to get it done. I hope you guys are having fun so far. If you'd rather the face cam come back, let me know, and I'll try and do it the next time. If you like this, you can do the usual, you know, thumbs up, subscribe, all of that really good stuff. And of course, if you like this and you want to help in a more monetary fashion, just head over to patreon.com/gomer21XX. No, I do not want to fight you right now. Go away. Ah! Ow. That hurt. One of them even already got damaged. How about that? So, yeah. Let's get back to the ship so I can finish up. Because I know when I talk to Keith, I'm going to get the dubstep gun. And he'll give me some new missions. So, at any rate, again, if you like my stuff, you know, again, like, comment, subscribe, all that really good stuff. Constructive criticism, I need that, because you ever taste stagnant pond water? Yeah, that shit doesn't taste good. You need regular water in order for it to be all right. Also, if you like the artwork that's been featured, Becky did do the title card for this one. That is her work. Check her out at becky-hopkins.com. And if you want to commission her, head to patreon.com/beckyhop. And you know what? She'll do a commission for you. You give her enough money, she'll do some animation for you, too. It's damn good. Oh, and of course, check out her webcomic, Otherworldly, which is down in the doobly-doo because I'm an idiot who does not remember the URL, goddammit. But it's all down there. So check her out, you know, check out everything else that I've got, you know, all that really good stuff. And if you're from the D-pad, hello! I hope this clusterfuck of an episode was entertaining to you. Oh, so that's it for me. Thank you guys for watching, and until next time, this is Gomer the Ranting Thespian. Signing off.